evening, church, and all visitors. I'd like to welcome you all to the DTP New Community Baptist Church. Today I'll be speaking from the good books of assumptions. You know, I ran into a good friend of mine, Mr. Jeff Dixon, and we got to talking and carrying on, and you know, he said, "Shareefa, you know, a guy came up to me today and told me to watch out for you." And I said, "Why is that, Jeff?" He said, "You know, he said you was a little bit crazy. You was a little troubled." And you know what I told him? "They don't know me well. They don't know me. See the problem with some people? They never stop to think about my situation. Always quick to make some assumptions. Us females tend to deal with emotions. Is it the fact that I can be a game? And I can peep a snake from a mile away? You should never judge a book by its cover. This can go on no further. For what it's worth, forget to mention how I put in words. Up under pressure, I was so damn hurt. You should think before you speak. Know what's going on before you talk about me.
They talking like